I'm working on dying.
I proceed to believe everything that happens to me was meant to be. Gave the clearest vision now that I can see. Wanna be on first guy flights, yeah, we're burning kerosene. That girl's her arm, she full of gelatine, but she can mess with me. I'm about to fuck her nervous system up like methamphetamine. No can ever get the best of me, because I trust my intuition so much. It be them type of situations where it comes so clutch. Watch me switch from first to fifth, I'm about to fuck with the clutch. It'll be on occasion that you see me down, but if I am, I'm fixing myself, nothing to speak about. And if I can't fix it myself, there's something to speak about. Because I got the self-awareness to recognize that I can't fix everything. I body my ego like a Marshawn Lynch. Niggas let theirs get in the way of things till it puts them in the lynch. Now you're hanging from the regret, cause you're acting like a kid. You need to listen to the wisdom every time that I spit. How do you expect to get along with people when you can't get along with yourself? Let alone be there for someone mentally when you're fucking up your health. You plant that shit into your mind, I see that grow into wealth. I plot that shit into mine, and now I'm doing so well. It's you telling me that I'm good at rapping, don't bring any satisfaction, already know this, and I don't think you noticed. It's only recently I started rapping like this, and I skipped the whole progress of getting better, and I'm still getting better. The older I get, more wisdom I obtain, and the further I get, more demons are slain. Hold this, I'm different, I don't really go to parties, and I don't care if it's 2021, I'm still wearing Arachis. You niggas follow, stuck in a loop, I'm guessing you bucked into a Tachi. None of you niggas bass can cut me like I'm Parchy. Punch you in your chest, have you coughing out Smarties, Bays, put down the Bacardi, own do heavy in spring. That's all I drink, that shit's poison, but it can do your thing. There's no CASS if I ain't true to myself. Can niggas be lying out here? Fake personas, I can smell the faint aromas. No need to come close, you not worthy to even approach. I'm just giving advice, cause I know most of you don't know. It's simple.